And away they go, and they're all away, and a little break it is, and Beheaded on the inner wants to go to the lead, and on the outside, Bonza is also disputing the lead, and Beheaded is a pass in front of us for the first time, Akaba, Bonza on the outside, Monarchy well up, Sororities attack the air, Winston is next, onto Ferranti, the favourite, he comes after, that's Harry Nairon bringing up the rear, it is Trim Bright and Moonrocket. We've got on the bottom corner, 1,400 metres to race, and it's a Beheaded Southern American gallop by three, the leader, and Akaba is in second, Bonza on the outside in third, Monarchy's in fourth close up, Ferranti on the outer in fifth, and Marinaro easing up in sixth, then comes on to Ferranti's and Winsong off together. They've got the back stretch now, and they have 1,000 metres to race, Beheaded still has that lead by four, Akaba is in second, and Marinaro now racing up towards closer order, in fourth place to Monarchy. And then comes Winsong, a gap there between Monarchy and Winsong of about three. Sorority's next, then comes on to Ferranti's, Moonrocket is next. Bonza now dropping completely out of it, and Trim Bright bringing up the rear. So that's the order of the fast turn. It's still Beheaded, now that gap is just about a length and a half. Beheaded from Akaba, Marinaro is in third on the outer. And then comes Monarchy, not doing too well, not making a forward move as yet. Winsong is in fifth, then comes Moonrocket, who's improving. Sorority's line next. That's the order to come towards the corner, and it is Beheaded being challenged by Akaba now at the corner. Marinaro hasn't found it yet, so Beheaded is the one who brings him into home stretch. Monarchy looking for space on the inner, Akaba is next, and Marinaro wants to come through on the outside. But inside the final 200 metres, Monarchy in the inner, Akaba in the middle, is on Marinaro on the outside. These three are in contention. Monarchy is the one who's doing the best from Akaba. Marinaro on the outside fighting back, but Monarchy is going to win it from Akaba. Monarchy wins it, Akaba is second, Marinaro the favourite in third. Then comes Moonrocket, Winsong, Beheaded, Entreprenanti, Sorority, Trim Bright, Bonza the last of the lot. These are the official placings to me. But here comes the winner. Number two, Monarchy. Won by Mr. Chris Allion, trained by Adolphus Pades, ridden by Carlton Ramsu, 56.5, a 5-2, second fancy in the race, a big hold by Calpurnia, out of the in Spain. Monarchy, number two, the winner. Akaba, number three, was second, with Ron Sami aboard. And the favourite, number six, Marinaro, beaten to third place. That was ridden by Luxury. Could have asked for four. But Monarchy heading back into a winner's circle. Remember, this was a derby winner last time out, or last derby last Christmas, and was given a rest and came back onto racing recently and scoring for the first time this year. And